Hello students, today I am back with some new concept. What is that? Difference between Indo-Arabic number system and international number system. So, do watch the full video for clearing all your doubts regarding these two number systems. So, let's get started. Guys, you can see here two number system. Upper one is Indo-Arabic number system, down one means international number system. So, Indo-Arabic number system is derived into four categories. Last one, ones period, then thousand period, lakhs period and crores period. Come to international number system. It is divided into three categories. Ones period, thousand periods, millions period. There are four categories in Arabic number system. There are three categories in international number system. Indo-Arabic number system, one category, the last one, ones period, it is divided into three categories. Subcategories is what is called. Ones period is divided into 100, tens and ones. Thousand period is divided into 10,000, 1,000. Lakhs period it is divided into 10 lakh and 1 lakh. Crores period is divided into 10 crores and 1 crore. Come to international number system again. All the categories are divided into three subcategories of each. Ones period, 100, tens, ones. Thousand period, 100,000, 10,000 and 1,000. Millions period, 100 million, 10 million and 1 million. Let's take some example of both this number system to clear more. See, first here taken in crores place 1, 1 crore place 2, 10 lakhs place 3, 1 lakh 4, like this so on. So I am writing the numbers of the example 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0, 8, 9, 1. Without giving any comma, it is meaningless. So the rules of giving commas in Indo-Arabic number system are, from this left side you go, from the left side, choose 3 digits and put comma, then choose 2 digits, put comma, then 2 digits, put comma, like this. Now, these are in gross period, so 12, these are in lakhs period, 34 lakhs. These are in thousand period, so 50,891. So very clearly you can write 12 crores, 34 lakhs, 50,000, 800. 91. Simple. And this one, and this one also you can do by this Indo-Arabic number system formula. Come to international number system. Again, I am writing the numbers. Here, leave 3 digits and put comma. Now write. 400, 9 million, 725,000. 809. So, I hope you all have cleared about Indo-Arabic number system and international number system. Now, you can write the number names and put commas correctly. I hope you all have cleared your doubts. So, see you in the next class.